Step to My Girl.
That's a beat. Not particularly one of my favorites. It's like, at that time, man, that shit was like kind of cool or kind of like, you know, whatever. But now it just reminds me of like a corny young kid.
Back, way back, I used to fret that my honey would play me for one with more pain. Still, it was funny because she made no mind as jerks lurk constantly. And my insecurity turned into maturity.
Yeah, I had a girlfriend at the time, and she would just always be like, that's so cute, that's so sweet.
I appreciate the song. I mean, I appreciate the sentiment. It ain't that bad, you know, like, it ain't as bad as I'm making it seem. It's just like, I never perform it. Like, it just makes me feel funny, but I appreciate the fact people like it. Casual had, he made the initial, like, it was just basically a loop and substitution drums. And I was like, can I get that beat? And he was like, word.
I made the beat on an EPS, not even an EPS 16 plus. So yeah, man, you gotta be OG producer to have touched the EPS, you know what I'm saying?
And then I sped it up some. I added some drums on top of his drums, a different break, and I played a bass line on it. Then I did the scratches on it, the Step to My Girl scratches, and asked him why is that and all that. And then I was like, don't rap about niggas stepping to each other, motherfuckers stepping to your girl and shit.
I think A Plus said something like, because, you know, we all went to the same school. We all knew each other. He was like, or Agnes, maybe Matilda the Witch, yo.
You gotta settle for Maggie or Agnes, maybe Matilda the Witch, yo. I'ma have to beat you if you call her a bitch, yo. Keep your mind off what's mine for the keeping.
And she was like, oh, that's so nice.
That song, that's a true song, man, you know, because it was like, at that time, being a young kid in Oakland, like, you face a lot of, I don't want to say haterism, but you face a lot of people will try to challenge you.
We was like, it was like kind of like the beginning of the gangster era. We wasn't really no gangster dudes. We was just still from out here, so we just dressed a little different.
I think even more so than about the girl is more about, you know, I don't think I'm a punk kind of thing just because I look like this. So that was young kids venting out their frustrations about their women being approached. And cats thinking you a punk because, you know, whatever reason, I don't know.